Hey guys, Patrick Star, welcome back to my channel. So today is another travel vlog with Tarte in Bora Bora, and I'm here with Peter, and I got all these side hoes here next to me. I'll introduce you. We got Laura Lane and Laura Lane's
husband.
We got Laura Lane and Shirley. We got Isla Sarahi. We have Kristen Dominique without her extension. And then Jaden. Thank you, everyone. So we're so excited. Thank you so much, Tarte. I hope you guys enjoy this vlog, and we'll see you once we land.
Bye.
Guys, we're here in Tahiti, and we are boarding this small plane so we can go straight to Bora Bora. We're here with everyone. Literally, look where we are. So exciting. And I haven't vlogged in a while, so I'm excited for you guys to see this vlog. So excited! By the way, the group is huge. Like, you will see some familiar faces.
Oh my gosh, Tarte, deck out the plane.
Oh my god, there's this little backpack and like little name cards with Peter. Oh, Peter, you have a little bag too.
Yeah.
And Manny's right behind us. Oh my gosh, we just got here to Bora Bora. It's beautiful. We got greeted with more lays and we're here. I think we're gonna take this little boat here, but this is stunning so far and the weather is amazing. I have not seen blue water in forever. So I'm so excited. Thank you, Tarte.
Yorana, welcome.
Hello.
Yorana.
Thank you. Miriam, you look so cute.
Does it work?
Keep it one on me.
Let me crown you.
Da!
This is so cute. It doesn't even look like a room.
This is it, Peter. This is our room. Our room is 120. This is our bungalow, and like everyone has a private bungalow over the water. Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. What? This is so cool. Oh my gosh. Where do we start?
Wait, this way.
Oh my gosh.
Look at this back. Oh my gosh. Look, you can see on the bottom.
You can see down.
Oh my gosh.
Underneath. Bathroom is here. Guys.
They have eyelash stuff for you. They have like tweezers, scissors.
Eyelashes.
Oh my god.
Literally the best room. Okay, let's keep going this way. So next. Oh my god. It's like we're in a hut in the Philippines.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, so here's the bed.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Dang,
Eco Chic on Fleek. Oh, they give us like a little thing. Oh my gosh, look. The room.
Oh my.
A tub. A couch. I am so delirious. I can't get over how amazing this is. Oh my god, we can eat out here. This picture perfect view. This is insane. With a balcony and then stairs to go down into the ocean. This is so sick. I just want to say thank you so much to Tarte. Thank you to my subscribers for watching. Thank you so much for everything. I'm feeling really, really blessed to be here. And It's really surreal, and don't ever give up on your dreams. Oh my gosh, you guys, so we're late for dinner. It's my first day here. We just landed. We spent all day at the beach. This was so much fun. Look, I've already set up shop and have this humongous light on my camera, but I think it's pretty cute. This is my stuff. Yes, I use male deodorant, but yes, it says right here, welcome to Bora Bora, where the water is as clear as our ingredients. Has a little bit of everything, but right now we are off to dinner, and I'm so excited to go to dinner, see everyone. There's so many people on this trip, so many people, but it's like so exciting. I first wanted to like not wear makeup and have fun. Peter and I were seriously overwhelmed with the beautiful room. There's a lot of like little bugs flying around, to be honest.
Where are they coming from? There's like hundreds of them.
I know,
like,
but
kill one and we then in ten come out.
We in the French Polynesian, so that's our people. Okay guys, so we are walking on the bridges here, between the bungalows. It's so pretty outside. The weather is actually perfect. If you guys are wondering why my eyes are red, I haven't been out in the sun swimming in a while, so I had gotten some sunblock in my eye, and you guys are probably, oh my god, you're smoking, oh my god, your eyes are red, you're infected, you have pink eye. No, bitch. My eyes, I had got sunblock in them, and we had so much fun today. I hope I got a little bit of color. I wanted to get a tan before I came, but literally, as everyone is, we procrastinate on things in life, and I didn't have time to tan. So we're off to dinner right now, and we hope you guys enjoy. I look crazy with this big-ass light on my camera, but who the fuck cares, because I'm having a good vlog for you guys. I'm so mad right now. I am so mad.
I literally only put an eyelash on and studio fix. And studio fix, that's all I did. Studio fix, highlighter.
Did you see me?
And
right now?
And
you
lash.
I have a pimple on my forehead.
I was like, I didn't have. I couldn't
vulnerability
see.
Is everything.
His eyes are watering, guys. His eyes are really watering.
What are you trying to hide? Anyway, so we're here at the table. We have like a little iPad set for us so we can watch what's to come. This is the little preview here, this big ass eyeshadow palette. It's huge. I thought it was a cake. It would have been cool if it was a cake, but it's pretty badass. This is something that's new to Tarte. And of course, it's a beautiful buffet. And you know where to find me when you at a party. Buy the food, okay? Buy the food. It's that original size.
It's the size. You're taking it home with you.
That is dope.
Okay, so this is our TARDIS Amazonian Clay Pro Palette. There's 16 matte shades and 4 duochrome shades that have shimmer. It's sick. You will love it. We can't wait to see all the artistry looks that you create with it. Here's your palette.
Look at how slayful Jen is though in this
life.
That's
all the lyrics. Oh, thank you. The TARDIS Pro Paleta de Sombra. This is 6 mates y duochromes 4. Por si quiere comprar, se puede comprar mañana. Mañana.
Mañana,
wey.
Alright, explain what you guys are doing.
Hi everyone, so today, to express our artistry like Tarte wants, I will be drawing Manny and he will be drawing me.
Yes.
This is a modern take on art. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Okay, Ruby also should be.
We both did like pretty good.
Since when did I wear? Oh, the other day.
Chartreuse! Yes, that's people's choice!
Oh my god.
Good morning, everyone. This is our first morning here in Bora Bora. Last night was so much fun. We got iPads, we got the new shadow reveal, and then it was so cool because they wanted us to creatively express ourselves using the eyeshadows, but on the iPads, they have like the little notepad with the drawing feature. So we started drawing each other. Desi wants to draw Katie, Katie drew Desi, and then Manny drew me. I drew Shirley. Laura drew Brenda, and it was like a fun night of just like exchanging creativity and just hanging out with friends. It was so much fun. But today Peter and I woke up and we have breakfast, and this
Can we say this is not paradise? Okay, so for breakfast we have an eggs benedict, the egg rolled off. We have some French toast, oatmeal. Peter got the same thing, eggs benedict. Some sausage, I guess some toppings for the oatmeal. And then the famous coconut bread special from French Polynesia. And more sausages. And this is just such a beautiful day. Mom, say hi, YouTube. Mom, I'm vlogging you. Say hi.
I love you so much. Hello, YouTubers. Thank you so much for your support for my Patrick and my Peter and my Paul. Maureen, I really appreciate you sending Patrick to Bora Bora and my Peter. Thank you so much.
Good, right? Look at Peter working the Osmo right now. This camera is how we get all our steady shots. It's a great camera. It's the same maker as the drone, DJI, if you guys are wondering. But can we check out these cabana hut bungalows? Like, they're so freaking nice. This is my outfit for today. I'm wearing this cute sheer cardigan cover up. And Peter's wearing blue. Holy. Look like we're in Jurassic Park. They probably left us already. We are on the boat, so we just docked. We are here at like a private lagoon here in Bora Bora. It's so amazing, and everyone is having lunch. We just did some pictures for Instagram. It's so, so beautiful here. It's like so sweet. I feel like I'm dreaming actually. It's really crazy, and everyone is having such a good time. It's so beautiful. I hope you guys can get the feel of it here in Bora Bora. It's like absolutely stunning, and I'm happy I did my makeup today, because you know when you look good, you all feel good. Show me all the places I've never known. I will chase the night. Race all of these broken dreams and flight. Everyone, that was so much fun. I felt like we were just having fun. It was nice to have like lunch in the water, just hanging with friends, music, food, and beautiful pictures. It was such a beautiful location. We got some drone shots, we got some photos, I took pictures of some friends, and it's just so... Peter, did you see this? Peep your glow from a mile high. Look!
Oh my gosh!
Open it.
No way! Oh my gosh, no. What? Are you kidding? We have to go to Caesar and Kristen. Oh my gosh. Come on.
We're gonna knock on Caesar and Kristen's door.
Hello!
Did you see?
What?
No. Look on your table! Look on your coffee table. Look on your table. Bitch, we were like, they're probably so
slow. Push the buttons. Push the buttons.
I knew they were gonna do that.
My nails. Yes! It's a fourth.
I was literally vlogging like this. I was like, hey guys, so then. And then Peter was like, let's go to Caesar and Kristen. They probably didn't even realize it.
I didn't realize it.
Yep, we already know. Dude.
Thanks, y'all!
Oh my gosh, we just got to the tart party. It's so fabulous. Look, so we have this little moment here with everyone. It's so chic and so blue.
Oh my gosh, we have a new highlighter palette by Tarte. The Tarte is Pro highlighter palette.
Yes.
Patrick Star got the first one, just remember. Hey guys, so Tarte just launched their new Tarte Pro Glow palette. It has one cream and all these shimmer highlighting shades. It's so beautiful, two mirrors. And we're here celebrating a Bora Bora with fireworks. Definitely check this out with Tarte. Hello there.
G'day.
G'day, what are we doing today?
That's really good. We're going on some jet skis.
We're going on some jet skis.
And we have specially made Tarte.
Oh, we do. Oh my gosh. So today we're going jet skiing with the group. We have Chloe, Danny, Manny, Laura, Tyler, Miriam, Lee, Jen. And I think there's Aspen. So excited to go jet skiing. Here's my little bathing suit from Forever 21. You could swim with us. And I have a lot of sunblock on. And can I ask why he is wearing a sweater right now? She is wearing a sweater. Anyways, this is Bora Bora. It's so gorgeous. I hope you guys are getting the full experience from this vlog because I haven't vlogged in so long and I'm not like one of those daily vloggers, but I hope you guys are able to get like a full experience of what I'm experiencing in this moment. So when I look back, I'll be able to enjoy these memories like you guys. So let's go jet skiing. I love Sarai. How was your jet ski ride?
So good.
So good.
I'm gonna love it.
I'm really jealous of your like quick pod selfie stick.
What?
And then the harness that we needed too.
I know.
I'm a YouTuber. What do you expect?
Look at this. Got the harness, waterproof case. Got the new Sony with the futuristic selfie stick.
You know?
Who is this guy?
Are you ready to jet ski, Walt?
Yes, I am.
Are you happy Denise got her luggage?
I'm very relieved. Very relieved.
So, Denise.
I think everyone here is happy.
So, let's tell them the behind the scenes. Makeup by Denise. Forgot all her luggage.
Or Delta. Forgot
her luggage. Shout out to Delta. But she's a happy clam. Thanks. Shout out to Crispy for letting me borrow this. Thanks, Crispy, for letting me borrow your little case. How was jet skiing, though?
Dude, it was so much fun.
You look bomb as fuck. So cute, though. So cute. Makeup by Denise, how happy are you that Delta shipped your luggage all the way to Bora Bora?
Rinsing my underwear in the shower.
She's been flipping her underwear inside out, y'all. That's how you do it for 3 days. That's how you do it in Jersey.
Word.
Say hello to my vlog, everybody. You guys are getting the ultimate shout out right now. Say hi. Especially Lee. Everyone will get one subscriber. Subscribe. So today we're gonna go jet skiing.
And we have the longest selfie stick I've ever seen in my life. He's got the whole island.
But the thing, the farther it is, the straighter your teeth look. We'll be right back. Yorana. Say it back. Yorana.
Boo-boo.
No, Yorana means hello, and Maruru means thank you. So today we have coconut. I know Mama Star would love this coconut. It reminds me of the Philippines. It has a little straw, and then we have some smoothies. We have some water. Peter was a little dehydrated yesterday, was passing out all kinds of dramatic.
Oh my God.
He had a whole scene acted out on the boat. Peter was like, take me back. So last night we had dinner at Bloody Mary's, yeah. Bloody Mary's, and then Peter like literally went back on the first boat, and then I stayed, had dinner. It was so fun. There was a great singer, and now we're here having breakfast, and it is gorgeous. We're gonna take some pictures. We saw a hammock here earlier, so I have this like little outfit that shows off my thighs, and this cute top that I got from my girlfriend. And we're gonna do some pictures, and Instagram's been popping lately. If you're not following me on Instagram,
you guys don't follow me on Instagram.
It's not about you. Let me do it first. If you're not following me on Instagram, at Patrick Star, you're missing out. If you're not following me on Snapchat, Peter Snaps, you're missing out. And if you're not following Peter, that's okay. That's okay. His Instagram is Hey It's Peter. Check him out. You don't have to. It's not an obligation. But if you're watching this video,
fail. We're trying to take pictures here on this hammock of Patrick.
Peter, if I hug you, I'm gonna kill you. Help me. I'm touching the pool. Peter! Peter, I'm gonna fall. Peter, I swear. Peter, stop. I'm gonna use it. Peter.
Your butt is going through the rope.
Try this again.
So we're at performance right now. We're having dinner. So much fun. This is the last night. No makeup for me because I'm soaking from the sun, but.
Woo!
Everyone, that is a finished vlog. Thank you so much for watching. I had so much fun in Bora Bora. I've been traveling literally everywhere. Thank you to Tarte Cosmetics for taking my brother and I to Tahiti. It's amazing to see the world, and I want to let you guys know that anything is possible. Just work really hard. If you want to be a beauty blogger, just go for it. I love you guys so much, and if you guys love this long vlog, if you guys want to see more raw vlogs, let me know down in the comments below. I love you guys so much, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye.